Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyrim Game of Thrones! So we killed a lot of ghosts over the last few episodes. So today we're going to go kill Daddy Ghost and get his ghost loot. So to do this, I say assembled. These are all followers I picked up at one point or another, but they've all decided to actually show up at the same time today, which was nice. Especially you, Tyrion, you keep wandering off. Ayla is looking over there for some oh, now she's looking at me. And Barristan's sort of waiting for us to deliver him somewhere else, but we're sort of dragging him along anyway. So here we go. Oh, hello. These are the fools I murdered. It's like a flashback. I'm gonna have to kill him again, am I? Where'd he go? There's a ghost. There is another ghost behind you. I thought I'll give you a heads up. Barristan, watch out! Damn it! He's a tough one. Damn it, there's thralls too! Yeah, Barristan. Damn! This ghost guy is even tougher than when he was not a ghost guy. You're the same on fire. All five of us are taking our time. Bring him down. Probably because he keeps resurrecting himself. Stop stealing Ayla's life force, you dick. Oh my god, that's a scary ass noise. Let's bash him. Take that, you bastard. There's one. Who's next? The annoying guy with the bow. Hex, quick save. Oh shit! There's loads of annoying guys. Oh. I forgot he did that. At least they're five targets for him. Fuck you, Sir Golderson! There he is. It's the real Slim Shady. He's over there. Oh, where'd he go? Fuck. Oh. See, if I had three other Dragonborn buddies, we would have a lot of fun. Go get him, Ghost. Actually, let's give him a taste of his own medicine. Come here, you bastard. There we go. I'm not actually sure where he ended up. Oh, there he is. Come at me, Sigurd. Sigdis. Okay, we'll take him out before he yells at us. Damn it. And then my hand spazzes out again. I don't like it when my hand spazzes out. Sigdis. Oh, here's the real one. Where'd he go? Dodge! Whoa! He got all of us. Like someone threw something. Miles off. Wow, I took my time getting back up. And now my model's spazzing out a little bit. Damn it! I'm gonna take cover behind this rock. Yes, it worked! We went full straight hard for a change. Fuck you! Oh, it's not the real one. Don't you speak your shitty ass language to me, you bastard. Don't you teleport! I'm gonna finish you off. Where'd he go? Oh, we did finish him off. Okay, cool. Quick save. Not taking no chances. Hello, last man. Don't push your brother away. Yay, Nick. Oh shit, he has a frost thing. Oh, wee. I hope I don't kill anyone doing that.
What are you doing?
Sorry, Tyrion. Where'd he go. Oh, this bastard teleports around too. Oh, he sort of stopped paying attention. There we go. Huh. Now you're all dead. What are you gonna do now? Oh, they're all gonna stand up again. Uh-oh. Where's Ghost going? There's a dude! He seems friendly. Oh, maybe not. What's he doing? The Golda Arden Emmy Mullet? What the hell does this do? Besides getting me an achievement in completing a quest. Increases health, magicka, and stamina by 30. I'm sure that's better than whatever I'm carrying. That is awesome. Can I see it? No, I can't see it. That's a shame. My cool-ass cloak blue is in the way. God, he was loaded as well. Is there any other loot in here? There must be, right? My loot senses are tingling, but I'm not sure where to go for this loot. No, the map isn't clear either. How curious. Curiouser and curiouser. Oh, this door opened. There is more loot. Yay. I don't need your shitty shields, though. Okay. That was not bad as loot goes.
A little bit disappointing, I guess. But
anyway. Now. That took a while, so we're gonna go and actually deliver Barristan back to Barristan Land, also known as Maidenpool. And we'll finally advance this part of the quest, because we might as well. You know, I'm very tired now. I have been running around a lot. It's not my fault. Oh. And here is a very curious giant. He was thinking very hard for a giant. That could be like a statue. Like that, picture that in the sunset. It's gold. Right. Stop pissing about and go to Maidenpool. Am I still a werewolf? I keep forgetting. I should really check. I should go to a doctor and have that checked out. Because if I am still a werewolf, well, that can mean trouble down the line. You know, with insurance premiums and stuff. Are you all still gonna follow me now? You guys are so... I don't know. Am away, chicken.
Be careful.
Am away, Sven. You be careful, jackass. Delphine, where are you? We found, Barristan. So, Roderick, what are you doing here?
Still alive.
Are you set to essential? What?
Delphine.
He is essential. Okay. Thanks, Roderick.
It's good to see you too.
Oh, they're talking.
It's been too long, old friend. Too long.
Hello.
Well, then. You made it safe and sound.
Yep.
Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
Why is everyone staring
this way?
Orgnar, do you have any quests?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Nobody trusts those mages way up north in their college. Gods only know what they do up there.
We cast spells. And I'm supposed to find the Orgler of Dunmar? Or something? I can't remember. Coins. Move, Barristan. Get down those stairs, old man. There we go. Look, there's potions for me to loot. There we go. I want a giant toe. Okay. What's up, everyone? Is everyone in here? I feel we're missing someone. No, now that's everyone.
I assume you know about...
Oh, yes. Dragonborn. Indeed. Yes. Well, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must look. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment.
What are you doing, Barristan?
Ah, here it is. Come, let me show you.
Oh, a book.
You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Nope.
Shh. This is where they built Aldrin's Wall to set down and stone all their accumulated...
Shh, ghost, shh.
A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world. Its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't.
Yeah.
What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all the new of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I have found it again.
Oh, good
not
for you.
Lost, you see, just forgotten.
Okay, Barristan.
The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
That's made me hungry,
so
now
you
I
think
want scraps.
That Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes.
Oh, snap!
But no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something.
Let's go, team!
I
now there's
the
six of us!
The reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon.
Karthspire.
We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call.
Let's have a road trip! That'll be so much fun! I think.
Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven.
Famous last words! Right, let's roll, everyone! What's that now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, me... makes 6 and Frost makes 7. This is quite the thing. We should take some green and red apples for the journey, and also wine. We'll need lots of wine.
Orgnar, this is it. The inn is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Orgnar gives no shit.
Sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.
Know how to turn a head.
Come along, everyone. Let's go. Who's flirting over here? Camilla, stop flirting.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi, Embry.
What are you staring at?
Your weird, bloodshot eyes.
Till next time.
Come on, everyone. Road trip. Stop taking so long. Oh, shit. That's not my horse. Oh, dear. It's fine. It's fine. Ghost, what the fuck are you doing? Ghost! Bad dog! Wow, he's really against me stealing horses. The Starks don't even care, he's just watching. I am like Lord Stark now. I'm practically... what'd you call him? Better than Ulfric. Anyway, we won't do that. Again. Maybe that was Delphine's horse and I kind of just stole it. Come on, y'alls. Let's go to Skyhaven Temple. Load screen. We'll wait for everyone for an hour. Hello, everyone? Where are you? Oh, did they already start moving? What? I'm confused. This was supposed to be a road trip, guys. It has not ended up being a road trip. It's ended up being you do whatever the fuck you want and be just sort of fast traveling afterwards. Very well.
Be careful!
Oh, snap! There is a dragon and the force one. Oh, this is. I remember this place. Everyone seems to have respawned! Shit! Everyone, fuck this, get inside! We don't have time for this. We really, really don't. Oh good, they all followed me. Right. Hopefully the assholes in here who I already killed weren't replaced by other assholes. Their forsworn brethren. Come on, yalls. This is where I was stuck earlier because I didn't know the passcode. I'm hoping that Barristan or Delphine will know the password. Otherwise, I know the viewers know the password because they.
This looks promising.
You guys posted it.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yeah, no shit! Set the combination, or I'll look it
yes,
up.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You have the symbol for king,
mm-hmm.
and warrior,
mm-hmm.
and of course the symbol for dragonborn.
That's me.
That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward.
Okay, so that one.
Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
Yes, I know. I figured that out. So what now?
Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Well...
Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
I didn't, but it worked anyway. This one was stuck, apparently. So let's see what those old, people did. I'm confused. Oh, shit! It's like the thing in Indiana Jones! Don't push me, you bastard! I'll push you, how do you like it? Wait, where did he go?
You should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Oh, there it is.
Esbern. That pressure plates.
We'll cross once it's safe.
How do you spell God? Ah!
Be careful.
I can't remember. I'm just jumping in all the way back up. Fuck it, ghost! You prick. How do I turn that off? Oh, I see. My god, now everyone's getting blasted. The ghost is teleporting all over the place. He's getting in the way while he's teleporting all over the place. Jesus Christ, ghost, move! Yes, call the RSPCA. I abuse my animals. I don't give a shit. My animal is fucking annoying. Look at him, bastard. Oh, wow. Oh, loot chest. Mine. Bad. Okay. What do we have here? Anything cool off to the sides? No. It's a big head. Hello. Is this Beleriand's wall thing? Didn't mean to do that. Go, Barristan.
Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt it's triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn.
Hey.
Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil?
I choose Dauntless.
It's coming to life.
Cool. and get all the loot. Let's see what there is. It's dark. It's what it is. I can't see much. Is this a word wall? No. Okay. What else is around here? Let's get a torch up. Torch. Now we have three. It said torch. Let me select it. Oh, what do I even do? It's through here. Loot's through here. Dragonbane. What the shit is this? I'm carrying too much to run. Makes etiquette. Etiquette. Something. There's blades, swords. Let's take a couple, just in case. Just in case. What's in the chest? Blades armor! Oh my god! Wow, this is this mud. Ooh. I'm taking all of this. And a shield. A scroll. Is this better than what I'm wearing now? Let's find out. Okay. Ebony boots, 42. Blades boots, 34. Aw. But they aren't improved yet. So we are. We are definitely going to have to hold on to all this. What about... Okay, carbon armor 134. And the gloves are 52. As opposed to... Whoops. 114. 34. Okay, so strictly speaking, the armor isn't better. But I think it still looks quite cool. Maybe we should roleplay as a... Fuck it, we're role-playing as a blade for a little bit. There we go. Should we use their shield? I think we can use our shield. Yes, our shield's a lot better. It's sort of like, I'm personalising their thing by using my shield. Let's see how I look. I don't look bad. That's a fact. I could do it with a cloak. Maybe. Hold on, let's have a look. Stop backpedaling me. I'm trying to get a good look at you. Wow. That is nice. I mean, granted, the other helmet was a lot cooler. Okay, we'll keep the other helmet too. Because the other helmet was cool. There we go. Oh, look at that. Maybe we should try a white cloak? Oh my god, I'm turning this into a fashion game. Look at that. That's amazing. I've never seen a fine. I agree. I wonder if there's more loot. I want to find more loot, but I'm carrying too much. Let's see what we have. We will see what we have as soon as I... Oh my god. As soon as I somehow get rid of 200's worth of shit. That might be problematic. Well, how's this sword? Oh, Dragonbane isn't really that good. But it does do 35 extra damage to dragons. Actually, it's very good against dragons. Maybe we don't need the 6-blade swords, after all. Not that they were that heavy anyway. Shit. Yeah, I'm a little bit stuck. Here. We'll figure that out in a minute. Let's see what's up. Hello, Barrister. We have the same cloak. I also have scarf blue.
Look, here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragon. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here he's fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Yes.
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the...
Nope. Sorry for interrupting you. I just want to put my torch away, because this is far too bright. Put that away.
The Gaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin?
I can do that, look.
Oh yes, presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin and his turn.
So we're looking for a shout then. Damn it.
Time to find more word walls.
You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
No. The Greybeards might know. I want to say both these things.
I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice.
Indeedy. I'll ask Arngeir if he knows what shout they used.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling.
Why not?
We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for.
I already looted
Talos
everything.
Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel.
What?
The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive longswords?
I do.
Now they need their ancient mission fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time.
Wait, I think I heard...
Pay attention, Delphine. You might learn something of our own history.
Damn it, scaring too much
I
to run.
I know the prophecy by heart. Once
I thought I heard a word war. Fuck it.
When
I'm going to sort out my weight thing.
Takes its place.
And I'll see you guys next time. If you liked it, please remember to like, favorite, and subscribe.
When the brass tower...
See you guys. Bye.